This is the Sheep Shearing Festival. It's an agricultural event. This is our 47th year holding it. It started actually across the street on the lawn of the old textile museum as a sheep to shawl contest and eventually grew into what you see here now. And it's basically a demonstration of agricultural things related to the sheep industry, such as herding of sheep, shearing of sheep, all of the things that go into that, carding the wool, spinning the wool, all the different aspects of that. And it's a great agricultural event.
If you're a business who is not here today, how'd you get involved?
Okay, one thing they would do would be contact the festival committee. They could contact me through my email address, which is cocojema@juno.gmail.com. Either of those work. And we'd love to have you be represented here. We try and primarily keep this as a craft event, but we fully support North Andover businesses and local businesses here. That's why you see a variety here, everything from mom and pop crafts on to hair salons that are in our community. You name it, anybody who wants to be part of it, we welcome them. Not only do we welcome their participation, we also look for their support. They are a big factor in keeping this event going. The community support of the festival committee and sheep shearing really helps sustain the events in our community, and it's giving back to the community. We're all volunteers in our organization, and one of the joys it gives us is giving back to a community that we love. We're supplying something, and it gives us a great amount of satisfaction to see people enjoying it. That's the only reason why we do it. That's what it's all about. It's to really make us be able to give something back and put a smile on people's faces. So from a perspective of support that we're looking for, we're always looking for sponsorship for the events. We're looking for partnerships. And it can be anything from contributing your time, your services. Financial support is always greatly needed. Every year our costs go up for the sheep shearer, the sheep herder, the buses, the porta potties, all the things that go into making an event like this successful. It has to be paid somehow. And we try and charge as minimal a fee as possible to all of our crafters that are here. And our nonprofits pay a very, very basic fee because we're doing it basically to showcase them. But we do want to be able to cover our costs, and that's an important thing. And by supporting it through either corporate or businesses, it takes a lot of that burden off where we can keep our prices low and make it a great successful event for the community. It actually defines the word community when you see events like this. You know, people go about their daily business, they go to work, they shop, they do this, they that. You don't get the interaction you get, but when you have something like this in the community, it makes a world of difference because people see each other, they smile at each other, they laugh, they enjoy, you know, they interact. It makes you actually feel like you have a connection with your neighbors. And that's an important thing in this day and age. Something that keeps us all a little grounded in this hectic time we live in.